Hello, hello, my dear student. Please pay attention. We are going to start second chapter. With second chapter, we are going to start, that is atomic structure. Clear? So, from now on, you will get all the lectures. Please make your own notes. Clear? We are going to start second chapter. First chapter we are leaving now. So, second chapter we will start with electromagnetic wave, EM wave. Clear? In class 9 about wave, you might have studied wave के बारे में कुछ जानकारी आपको होगी. Class 9 में आपने पढ़ा होगा कि wave जो है ये इस तरह से ये wave इस तरह से ये complete wave है. ठीक है? जिसमें से कि ये upward displacement इसको crest कहा जाता है. This is crest. And this downward, this is called a depression. This is elevation, clear? And this is depression. This depression is called trough. T-R-O-U-G-H, trough. So basically, a wave is one wave, one complete wave which consists of a crest and a trough. Clear? This wave, you can explain this wave. Next wave will again start with this line. This is called line of zero disturbance. So from this line of zero disturbance again, particle will displace upward. Clear? And then upward displacement will be same as the downward displacement of the particle. And in this way, this is another way. So here are two ways. Clear? So these things we have studied already in 9. One more thing, that is these two crests, these are called crest, where at the depression are called trough. So distance between these two crests, distance between any two consecutive crests, किसी लगातार दो crests के बीच की जो दूरी है, ठीक है, वो हमेशा बराबर होता है distance between two consecutive trough, दो consecutive trough के बराबर होता है, ठीक है? तो इस तरीके से, और दिस डिस्टेंस, द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू कंजक्यूटिव, दो लगातार आने वाले क्रिस्ट या दो लगातार आने वाले ट्रफ के बीच की दूरी को लैम्डा से डिनोट किया जाता है, एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड वेवलेंथ. क्लियर? वी विल डिस्कस ऑल थिंग्स वंस अगेन, बट सी, फर्स्ट वेव, हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ न्यू टाइप ऑफ वेव, दैट इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव. इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव आर समटाइम इन शॉर्ट ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ई एम वेव. क्या होता है इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव? जैसे कि इसके नाम से क्लियर है, इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव